a chartered aircraft conveying the body of the former governor of Ondo State, Olusegun Agagu, this morning crashed shortly after takeoff at Murtala Muhammad Airport in Lagos. Sources on ground said one of his sons was involved in the crash alongside the commissioner for tourism in Ondo State, who had been detailed to accompany the corpse from Lagos. Agagu's casket remained intact, but failed to open after all efforts by the rescue teams. It has now been moved to the Air Force base close to the airport.